feel like the music's louder.
I also believe that.
I just turned it down more, because holy fuck. But I have to have my sound effects at, like, it's at 75. I'm scared to turn it down, because I won't hear those footsteps. I have a max level hunter. Brit is 33 out of 50. Benedict, 20. And Gemma's 24. So the one I play with you guys actually is my second highest.
Wow. Look at that.
You played that one? I also played this one, though.
Oh my god, it's so stupid.
You rank 75, I'm 57.
Yeah. Who do I want to use? Oh, man. What?
My beautiful hunter. My night seer.
God, I don't know who to use. I could just switch her Nogant with the silence, and she'd be decent. She's got a flash bomb, fire bomb, the fuses, because those are just, you know, you gotta have them. I love the carabiner, though. My decked out hunter.
Beautiful.
He's got dynamite. But I don't... I guess maybe I'll just roll with her. Let me see.
Excuse me. Yeah?
Levering's only 3.
That's not bad.
I don't expect her to live, so...
Mm-hmm.
Fanning in 7?
Yeah, it's expensive.
I could get it. But is it worth it?
Really up to you. Look at other ones. Look at stealth ones, since you're technically going to be our sniper. Right?
Yeah. Give me a second. I got to equip the silenced. I don't want to do dual silence. God, I hate... duels is so cool, but not for me. You know what I mean?
Yeah. It's not as accurate as I'd like.
Yeah. I could get Lightfoot. Vault jump fall. What's another one that's quiet? Where's the switching weapon one?
There's also the silent melee well.
I don't know where that one is.
It should be a hood. Like a dude with a knife for a finger. Silent killer.
How much is
five.
It? 5. Oh, wait.
You probably already have it. A dude whispering into his knife finger?
No, I don't. I'm looking for it. Looking for it. I'm just gonna search it. Oh, it didn't have all of them ticked. Supportive was not ticked.
That.
Why?
I just don't have none of them ticked, and suddenly they all appear.
I didn't tick them. They were already ticked.
Da-da.
All right, he's whispering. Where's to his knife tab? Yep, I see it. Yeah, I guess I'll get that one. All right, I'm out of trait point. I think I'm just about ready. Oh, are we still in the party? Am I in your party? Yeah.
You should be.
Yeah, I was in roster, so it doesn't show you. I'm just bringing Brit. I don't give. I don't really care. Oh, so bad. As long as we don't get killed instantly, then it's a win.
I'm gonna swap out my knife because since it gave it to me, I'm gonna use the knuckle knife.
You bitch. You think you're
well,
just...
it's the heavy melee isn't as strong as the knife, but I can punch with it. It'll be fast.
Whatever.
I'll be like Sark.
You'll be so cool. Alright. I don't really
it's
care.
Still just random contract.
You got throwing knives?
I do. You can look with the plus next to my MMR.
Choke bombs.
Why not? I have them. They gave them to me for free.
Yeah. I guess I'll get a needle.
A vitality shot? You don't necessarily need one.
Eh, it's alright.
I'm bringing fire in case I down anybody.
I have a fire bomb too. I'm ready.
Oh, I have 11 traits. Okay. 11 traits. So
do your thing. Should I bring the electric lamp?
You should not. Not like Alex did.
The lamp is so bad.
I'm getting Mithridates, though. Fuck.
What? Not enough?
I'm 1 point. 1 point for precision.
Duh, duh, duh.
I'm getting Whispersmith. They won't hear me swap.
Yeah, I do like that one. I do have Serpent. I don't know if your current guy has it.
They made Bulwark better for only 2 points. Reduce the damage from explosions and bomb lance harpoon attacks by 50% for only 2.
Are you gonna get it?
Yes, I have now no more points. So fast.
Yeah, so furious on our asses is what it's gonna be.
Yeah.
As long as we don't die. It would be cool if they did. If they did like a history of all your hunters.
Mhm.
Some of them were neat. Good.
What's Dead Frontier, Daniel? Is that that zombie game we tried like one night and then never played it again?
I think it is.
I just got a level 50 update.
How? You've been playing it in your spare time?
Oh, no, it was an email. Yes. On my other computer, do you remember? My laptop.
Someone stole your account just for that one bad game that might be free to play.
Uh huh.
Is it new or old?
I don't know, I'm not in yet.
I can hear the map, but I can't see anything.
Waiting for players.
Forked River Fishery, Pelican Island Prison. Well.
Well. Well, well, well. Oh. Fuck. Pearl Plantation, y'all. I'm going southeast for that clue.
Okay.
That's the Pearl Plantation I'm going.
Alright. Wow, it feels good to have decent frames. Oh, shit, dude. That's the way we're going, isn't it?
Yeah.
I gotta shut my curtain. There's quite a glare.
Who's in the hedge maze over here?
Well, my character would be dead, so. What a shitty way to die. It'd be like when Sark and them were in the, or APL and Diction were in the camper. Dead. I am walking, just so you know. That looked like a tractor. I don't think I can drive it. I haven't heard any other shots, have you?
Neither of I know.
Maybe it was just people killing zombies.
Maybe. By that hole in the wall, there
Hell
is
right there.
a pen.
Okay. Do you want me to shoot it with the silence pistol?
Really up to you. I have beast face, but I made it past it already.
Oh, I'm already past it too, without beast face.
Okay.
Ooh.
That sounded close.
Yeah, dude.
It took forever to grab that clue. Well, it's not here. Oh god, I didn't even right there, okay.
That sounds like we're getting pretty close.
That's like outside of here.
Yeah.
It's, if you wanted, you could probably get a shot off.
We'll see.
They're on the other side of this wall, I think. Or that was you, I heard.
Probably me. I don't see him.
It was probably you, I heard.
Yeah. Feeling nervous because I actually like Britt. She's grown on me. Yeah, that's over in the distance that way. It's a zombie. It looks
you
like
go
a...
out the gate?
Yeah. I've been...
Okay. Been what?
Running in the bush. Like, not full running, but just walking.
Did Brian Cranston walk?
Yep. There's crows somewhere close to where I was just now.
Yeah, I'm behind you. They're to my left.
They gotta be fighting the boss or something. I wish I knew this map. Makes me extra nervous. Wait, is Scrappy? Yeah, I think the boss is in there. I'm pretty sure I saw him through the window. It didn't fully materialize yet, and I saw his little feet dangle.
Be wary of the tower at 165.
I saw it. I was tempted to scurry up it.
That sounded like a pistol. Sounds like there's two. I did disable three people, I believe.
Yeah.
So it should just be a duo.
One just got downed?
I heard that.
I think they... Did they just kill... Yeah, his friend's gonna be back up now.
Well, if they revived him after the banish, he doesn't get his health bar back.
Wait, one just died again?
There's another team in there.
I'm gonna dark vision to see where the thing is. Okay, because I have serpent.
Yeah.
Okay, I got it. It's like right through that wall.
I'm all behind you, so.
I heard some weird sounds. I hear chains.
I heard chains, I think.
Yep, I hear running, I think. Yeah. Right by me.
Yep, he's coming toward us, yeah.
I think he's above me. Oh, I saw him.
I don't see him, though.
Right over there. There's two of them.
They're in that building? Okay, so they're over there. That's what you're saying.
Oh, no, it was a zombie he's fighting. Yeah, I think he was in a white shirt. He hit the zombie. He got on fire, ran. Killed her. She had a crossbow and was crouched. His teammate's right there.
Where are they? Up or below? Are they in?
They're up. I got shot.
Oh, they're throwing a bomb. There's smoke.
There's two of them. He got his teammate up, though. I think I got
both.
Did I blind him?
I
got
I don't know,
there's
but
more.
He had a machete.
There's more. I hear more coming.
I'm healing.
Yep, that door right in front of me. They just bombed that. Is that you running?
I'm behind you, crouch walking.
Who has the bounty?
They're outside and northwest. I saw one running. They might try and come behind you. Yep, I hear him running.
Yeah, I got this door though.
Yep.
Oh shit, that's a window. Oh, what? Bullshit.
And you didn't get the bounty, right? They're
no.
Right below us. Oh, they both nabbed it, ran a different team.
They're running?
Well, yeah, they're at Heritage Pork.
Wow, okay.
So we killed a different team right there. I'm gonna heal again.
Yeah,
yeah.
I
there's
used,
still a team out there.
I just ran a little. Oh yeah, there's a different bounty. Well,
but that's the bounty that's getting shot at.
Yeah, I guess. What do you want to do? You want to try to extract and start again?
Let's loot these fools.
Okay. Good shooting.
He had a veterinary machete.
This guy had a crossbow. And a Romero. Wait, no. What? I heard crows.
Yeah, crossbow. He was rolling medium. He went crossbow
Carabiner.
And a Romero hatchet.
I did get a hit marker for my fucking flash bomb. Not that it did anything, though.
What? You blinded the dude who ran in with a machete.
I was gonna just come up and stab him in the back, but you son of a bitch.
It's the Spectre, dude. It saved me.
Oh, God.
That's the other area, though. I like that the other bounty hasn't even gotten out yet.
Yeah, but we probably don't want to play it.
There they are.
Play it too stupid, you know what I mean?
Yo, let's just head north and leave. We can kill everything on the way, or some stuff.
Yep.
Got anything to unlock?
Not that I know of, dude. Sometimes you
got so lucky.
Yeah?
Oh, the dude with the machete was trying to break down the door. So he had no stamina.
Awesome.
I opened the door and shot his buddy in the face. I have to show you when we're done.
Alright.
Because that was glorious. They did not break it down. I fucking opened it.
You were like, come on in.
Yeah. Oh god, my frames.
Yeah, mine lagged there.
They just did a strong dip.
Yep.
Oh.
Sometimes
that dude probably would have macheted me to death, by the way, so thank you for the sexy save.
Yeah, if it actually worked. It gave me the marker. There's a meathead. I'm gonna go
hear it.
Lever.
You wanna kill it?
Yeah.
Okay, well... Oh, okay, you got that.
Yeah, and then I'm just gonna lever it once I get up close.
I got my throwing knives. Shoot the thing above it. Shoot the thing above it.
I was out of ammo.
Oh, got it.
Wait, is it dead? Yeah. What the fuck? All right.
Yeah, let's cross your ground as a just in case.
Immolator. I'm low on stamina.
It uses no stamina to punch it.
Oh goddamn it! I keep hitting. I gotta
test
something.
You
want to
head right or left?
Oh, it does light. Oh, that's cool. Look behind us.
It'll light barrels, yeah. I know.
We can go left. Yeah, they got a big advantage. I don't think it would have been smart to try to push them when they have the bounty basically already.
Yeah.
I don't even know what that part of the map looks like.
Neither do I, but neither will our enemies.
No, I know. I tried to firebomb them, but he got his teammate up too soon. I wasn't sure if there was another person, so I didn't. I waited.
All right. So now, we'll really see if we'll get 3 kills or not.
Yeah.
Because you downed the dude once.
Yep.
Oh.
Hellhound.
Alright, well, I'm starting a timer.
Alright.
Yeah, good old 20 seconds. I think it's cool is that when you're playing a 3-man, a knife will go in the 2 hands that are holding together.
Yeah, they're pretty good with the creativity, aren't they?
Alright. Now, this is how fast the Bornheim shoots, brother.
Wow.
And it reloads with a stripper clip.
That's very fast.
But it's a bullet grubber.
Yeah.
Just like the shotgun. Let's see if we get 3. So fast.
Yes, it was. If not, I'm just happy I survived.
Uh-huh.
They shot me and I had the smallest smidge of health.
So, you got carabinered.
Yeah.
Well, actually, it probably wasn't even them, was it?
I'm pretty sure it was. They both saw me as I was chucking the firebomb.
Alright.
And then they choke bombed it, didn't they?
Mm-hmm. They did something. I wasn't coughing at all, which is whatever.
Three players killed.
Three? Hell yeah. You saved me with that fucking flash. He would have macheted me to death.
And I unlocked the Vandal Striker, Winfield.
I unlocked flechette rounds for the Spectre, which basically is a shotgun shell full of nails.
Wonderful.
Alright, what now?
We'll try again. I think. That was so fast.
It was. Anything I can afford with 3 points? Pitcher is 6. Oh my god.
Yeah, I had to use the needle to heal, because I was not gonna sit there and bandage up for that shit.
But the needle's nice to bring, isn't it?
It is, it is. Very fast.
It actually reminds me. I'm gonna bring hellfire bombs instead of fire bombs.
Yeah, looting them gave me a wax dynamite stick and a sticky bomb.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, which are both really good.
Mm-hmm. I guess I don't have the... Do I have a hellfire bomb? I don't. I guess I haven't used enough fire bombs.
I guess you gotta start just fucking throwing them.
Yeah, it says use fire items 25 times. That Bornheim shoots faster than I thought to.
It's pretty nice.
Oh god, it ranks 62. I get the saber, Danny.
You don't need it. God. Machete's all you need. Machete.
But I almost got macheted.
I know.
How did I not?
You should have just punched him to death. Been like, this is what it's like.
No.
Yeah, because he would have got a smidge of stamina and just slapped you.
Yup. Or he even took a stamina shot.
You sit there and watch
him. I didn't
even
think about that. Well, he was hiding behind the door. So I waited for him to come in. He ran at me, Danny.
Well, good job. I was but a distraction.
Dude, I saw your flash go off behind the dude, so you're gonna see, like, how it goes down. It's gonna be like, it's my version of what happened to you when we got those kills with the carabiners. My serene view compared to your hell.
Yep. I still want to... I thought they were the team that killed the Scrapbeak.
Same! That's why I was sitting there waiting. It's like, the bounties are right there.
I don't recognize this area. And it's foggy.
I'm not in yet.
It's the new map.
It's daytime.
Yeah.
Oh, but we're in the same spot. It's the exact same spot.
I'm gonna kill her. And I'm just kidding, I'm just playing with her heart.
Her heartstrings, how dare.
Yes.
The cooler is right in front of us, I believe next to that meathead I hear. But, Serpent can save us.
I don't think we'll get a dead server for a long time. Those were the good old days.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna be grabbing the cooler in a second.
Yep.
I can reach it.
Can I reach it? I'm gonna kill this Z.
Can I reach it from here? Mm-hmm. I cannot reach it through the wall. So thank you for killing it.
Yep.
I hear hellhounds to the left. Just be careful.
Yeah, I saw something move to the left. Well, Oh, that explodes.
I heard explosions in the distance.
Yep.
Alright, I'm dark visioning.
What the fuck? Wow.
The complete opposite end of the map. I got the clue just in time.
Well, should we just extract
and
try?
And wait next. Yeah. Let's wait a minute so we can kill whatever's in this compound.
All right.
Is that fine?
Is that you moving?
Because we're gonna have to. Yeah, it's me. I'm sorry. I am gonna start killing the meathead though. If you want to just take cover, so I can be the noise and track
the
potential.
Here's the hellhounds. Should we kill them first?
Yeah. Give me a moment.
Ready?
Yeah.
That's not. Oh, that's. Yeah, that's going that way, isn't it?
Yeah. Alright. Oh. They're so much quieter when they don't aggro.
I know. I can slowly tick them away like this.
There's actual oil on the ground. Do you have your fusees still? Now, if he walks through that, he'll actually take damage. I can save this lantern.
He's on fire?
Yeah.
I'm just saying, he is. And he's gonna walk back over there.
Alright, I'm throwing the lantern.
Alright. I don't see any players, just so you know.
Yeah,
I am keeping track.
Well, as long as we're not poisoned, the meathead can't see us.
Yeah. Oh, it's dead.
Sweet. The oil really did damage to it. Fuck.
I thought it was gonna scare those crows. Everyone's going for the bounty, but I still don't trust it.
Yeah. I'm just glad I nabbed the clue in time.
And it'll give us some points.
There's
Damn.
Compact ammo right here if you need it for your silencer.
Both guns use compact, remember?
I forgot.
That's so loud in there.
Going for him.
I'm gonna kill this heavy in a minute.
I didn't hear a word you said.
I'm gonna kill a heavy.
Alright.
Bitch, I saw you pop up.
There's a trait in here. Whispersmith.
Shark wow. legs? Oh shit.
Enough. I think I remember that name. Alright. This thing does not one-shot, Oh, that scared me. It does not one-shot sets.
No?
And two shots. Not with the heavy.
Oh.
There's also hunt dollars on the poker table upstairs.
Shit, this place is awesome.
Well, a lot of places have a lot of stuff. I was looting shit the entire time when Alex was playing as well.
Whoa, what the fuck just happened? Ding-a-ding-a-ding. Where the fuck is the table?
That way, yeah. Should be the north end of the...
It's too big of a house.
Tis a munch.
Oh yeah, like the fucking Kool-Aid man, dude.
Direct hit.
Oh, it's like, what the fuck? That's gonna be loud. And I'm proud.
The oil is. No, 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 that. No, that's the oil. The oil is still burning.
Yeah. This is our new house. We'll live here forever.
It's not bad. There's a real big ammo box in here, too, along with more compact ammo.
I'm not really
and
super low, though.
Some consumables, in case you want to throw something.
Yeah, but I have good stuff. I could get garbage.
Oh! Some shotgun ammo? Might as well reload.
I wish the fountain was oil. It's not. I just tested it. That would have been so cool.
That was me, obviously.
Oh, I'm cleaning my weapon.
Ooh, oil?
Yeah, out here on the balcony.
Oh, I gotta equip a dirty weapon first. There. My pistol. Apparently, my Spectre has already been cleaned. So I think this is the one I used when that dude fucking one-shot me. Are they not extracting yet?
No,
they're just sitting in there. Alright, do you want to head to Heritage Port, kill shit, and then head north and leave?
Sure.
Alright. I don't want to lose my little health bar.
Hopefully they draw every person there.
Mm-hmm. Did you bring your Caldwell? And then you got a Nagant. Damn. This would have been a good idea, a good time to get XP.
Yeah.
Medkit. Crows, I hear them somewhere.
I think there's a zombie in here. Maybe? I don't know, I heard one. Where are you, Elo? Maybe he's out here? Are these hunt dollars? Yep, hunt dollars in the shed. Oh, I see. I see you over there. I see and I miss.
Oh, I didn't hear anything, technically.
Body shot. Body shot.
Yeah, what's awesome is with the silence Nagant is that the single body shot would have killed him.
It's quite they're disgusting. Still down there.
Yep. Well, to Heritage Pork.
Thought I heard crows somewhere, but I'm probably
mistaken.
I see
them directly in front of us.
Ah, yeah.
In the distance. I hear another meathead.
Yep. Gonna kill this zombie.
Ooh, a heavy.
God, I always try to aim where I think their head's gonna be, and they like have a hunch.
An axe.
Yeah, right here.
Yes. There's two. That's cool.
I see the horse.
Heavy. Could you kill that horse? I wasn't letting that thing get close. I'd rather let that thing hit me.
Yeah. There's a lantern.
Yeah.
There's some zombies coming.
There's a med kit right here in case you get hurt.
There is a barrel. Should I shoot that barrel? Yeah.
Yeah, you totally can.
He pooped out more fucking things just for that.
Perfect.
I am gonna need more ammo soon. Not
There's three med kits. Like, right here.
Yeah. Where are they? At the bounty? They're still there.
There's an ammo box.
Alright.
Another ammo box.
Alright, the thing's not dead yet. I think this should finish him. Why'd you play music, you bitch? Finish him.
Yeah, there's two ammo boxes. Oh, yeah. One right there. And one right there. That ping takes a second.
I know, if you have to ping like crazy, I don't mind, you know what I mean?
Alright. Let's head north.
Alright. Did you get this lootable box right here? I got fuses.
It's a consumable, I can't.
Oh, only one can? That's fucking dumb.
Nope, no, I'm full. I got two fire bottles, a dynamite, and a vitality. So it one shots to the head if I heavy hit. I just don't want to tick off the hive. Yeah, it's up there, I believe. If you can throw up there, you can totally nail that fucker. You can see her stub. Perfect.
Yep.
There's hellhounds to the northwest, I think. What's this? Hunter XP! Daniel, XP!
Hell yeah. Yeah, they're just camping, dude.
Yeah, there's ammo down here as well if you need more. Right. It's another box.
Alright.
There's hunt dollars right here. Oh god. That was me.
Oh, I had a feeling.
Chickens were annoying me.
I'm gonna kill that bee bitch.
Ooh. Fuck yeah, dude. Oh, no, they're still there, I think. Immolator. He's worth a good amount of points.
Yeah.
Hellhounds to the northeast.
I got a lantern.
I'm ready in case the immolator tries anything. What's funny is the fire will burn them to death so fast.
It was only one.
Well, I didn't know how many.
It's okay. Usually there's like two or three.
I didn't even use half my stamina. And I punched him so many times.
They're still down there.
Yeah, they're still over there, I think. Yep.
They're just... What?
Do you want to clear this too, or do you just want to extract?
It's really up to you. Let me do a quick look around.
Oh, dude, your scope. It's so weird with that gun.
Yeah, I don't think there's going to be anyone over on this side. What do you think?
Yeah, I think... Oh, did you shoot?
Yeah, I killed that zombie.
Okay. It was so quiet. That's why I had to ask.
Is that a meathead or a heavy? I heard something.
Meathead, directly ahead.
I'm gonna kill these dogs. Oh, there's hellhounds right in front of me. I could have swore I shot that fucking lantern.
You shot the one to the left of it. It was on fire. The one that's behind it.
Oh my god.
The one that's attached to the building. It's the one that you had shot, I think. Yeah, it was.
Lantern? I found a lantern.
Okay. Found another. And an ammo box.
I'll fucking box you, bitch!
There's another lantern in here.
Alright. Ammo box? Yep. Someone started the fucking shit that's running here. Hunt dollars.
There's a horse right there.
That didn't kill you, you little... I'm sorry, little horsey. There's another horse.
Yeah, that's the one I originally mentioned.
Wait, are you fucking kidding me? This is comical almost. It's dead.
So, he dropped a treat. I already have it. Beast face. That's so cool.
I guess, should we go? It looks like they're finally moving.
I'm gonna check in here because there could be more hunt XP. There's a barricaded door right here I can open. You're already in there.
Cool.
What?
He had like a lantern on his head.
Are you burning?
No. It did a smidge of burn damage.
Okay.
No.
Are you kidding me? Fucking nothing? Oh well. I guess you're ready to go?
Yep, lantern right here if you want it. Can you not turn the lanterns off anymore? Is mine on?
Yours is on.
Okay. Oh, we're like right there, so yeah.
Ow. Yeah, that's why I said we should clear this place out. Because we were so close. To your right.
I'm looking,
unless
I thought
you hear something.
I wasn't sure if I heard a heavy, but no. Can I jump in this boat? Would I be immune to water devils in this?
Oh yeah, you're not in the water.
Ooh-ah! That way is non-negotiable. Did you hear the zombie that was so close to us?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, one started just rah next to us.
Oh, because we were so loud.
Yep.
Alright, that's gonna be it, correct?
Unless you want to try one last, good or bad.
I'm definitely down.
We'll try one last, good or bad.
That was bad, but it was still good.
Yeah, it was bad, but we survived. It just would be nice to actually get a match where we see a boss or, you know, a player.
You mean more players?
Yeah, more players.
More people that can kill us.
Yep. That have skill like us, so they won't kill us.
Well, it makes me happy that we're in the skill group that has the most players.
Yeah.
30 leeches.
I wonder what Ghost, Psycho Ghost, is. Probably off the chart. It can't even render his. Does it reset your elo if you prestige?
It might. It might not.
That'd be dirty. I unlocked poison ammo for my pistol.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
We killed 70 monsters for 1,600 points.
Wait, goddammit.
What gave us the rep? Okay, it was just 118. Okay. It wasn't a lot. Team details. What? You can see how many people was in the match.
Alright, where?
There were six teams. It's team detail. Under show mission details and continue.
I'm in the main page.
Oh, damn it. There was a total of six teams.
Still?
Team three was Dr. Crazy and Sharklegs. There was a total of seven teams in that game. Two of them were solos. And everybody had a lower MMR than I did.
Wow, you're a god.
That's weird.
Oh, you're so good at this game, you know?
No, I am not.
No, but
we need anything else.
But we get better. We just gotta practice.
Yep. Right. I needed precision because I liked being able to bandage fast.
I don't know if I need anything.
Yeah, you fucking completed it with Beast Face. If anything, it would be Gator Legs just for maximum quietness.
I don't have the one that... I don't think I have the one where you switch quick or quiet. Where is that?
That one is... Do I have it? I don't... It is the Whispersmith. The owl. You have it.
Oh. Oh!
It was... You got that on our first hunt.
Oh, goddamn.
Because I remember seeing it and it said you already had this.
Hmm.
Oh, you got a sticky bomb? Ooh. That does a... It actually says the damage now.
Should I get doctor? Doubles the amount of health restored by first aids.
Yes. So, your medkit will heal 100 instead of just 50.
Yeah.
Or, if a medkit only heals 75, it'll heal 150.
Yeah. I'm ready.
Okay, it says 50 health.
Yep. Well, that seems useful for out of battle areas. Or if I'm feeling ballsy.
Uh-oh.
You bastard.
What?
Nothing, nothing.
I have an upset stomach. Leave me alone. The mic didn't pick that one up. You still probably heard it.
I did. I wasn't sure if it was headset or what I was hearing it through.
Nope. That was definitely just your room.
Is he mute?
No.
He doesn't mute.
Who cares?
What's wrong?
That's
nothing.
Funny. Hey, people will like that.
Yep. Right, Dookie?
What?
If you mute or not. Oh, Duke. Iris.
Nobody's watching.
That you know of. Iris, you're okay.
That's true. They haven't said anything.
I just moved you so Duke wouldn't step on you. You're okay. Alright.
Oh, did he fold? Your little wiener dog.
He jumped on the bed because he just wants to be by us. It's nighttime at the new place.
Oh,
I guess we'll see how this.
Alex can see how it is.
This area doesn't look bad in the night, though. We'll see.
It's very bright. There's a hive right there under those nasty trees or bushes. It didn't load in for me. It pulled a paladins. The clue is over there in the fucking middle of the area. I'm going for it.
I'm gonna kill this zombie, because why not?
Hit. XP.
Yep.
He shook the chains.
Zombies shake.
There's two to my right here. Okay, so they're gonna be on your left.
There's
they're gonna be like
right
in the doorway.
Of me.
Well, yeah, there's gonna be one right to your left on the very opposite end of that.
He's like camping through that crack. I can't.
Uh huh. Thank God for elf ears. I heard a horse through wall. Gunshot northwest.
Yep.
Maybe. But northwest is the very edge of the map.
Yeah, I heard that same direction too. In a minute, I'm gonna close my other curtain because it's casting a glare. I'm taking the headset off, okay?
See you. Okay. I'm running.
I wish I didn't have to do this. This will be when I die.
Hopefully not.
That would be
you,
so
you
bad.
Like Brit. You like Brit.
Yep. Brit's the bitch.
No,
alright, was there any more?
I didn't hear any.
Okay.
I heard some to the south, maybe at the fort.
Yeah. My curtains are still not dark enough. I need eternal darkness.
You should just cast the darkness spell, brother. Then you won't be able to see anything.
Tsukuyomi.
Alright, which way?
Well, I guess east, 70, well, maybe 80. Pelican.
Yeah.
Yep, pelican.
Ooh!
Not a small rifle. This is where it's dark.
Oh, yeah.
Water?
Yeah.
I'm nervous because there hasn't been a single water devil yet.
That, I don't mind.
Yeah.
What's funny is I can hear you, Danny. Can you hear me?
No.
Gator legs work. Alright, they're probably killing the boss, so I'm gonna try and get the clue.
Alright.
There's a hive right on those steps. I heard that. Crows in the distance.
It didn't sound like they were flying, just crowing. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
grabbed up.
So they're not here.
Have to head east.
Immolator.
I never got rid of my knuckle knife, so I could still punch it to death.
Here he comes.
It's gonna be a tad loud, but.
Is he already like pre lit?
Yeah, we need to. I'm gonna move. I jumped the fence. Unless they're... Yeah, they're already aggroed. Yeah, someone was already down this path. Is that horse dead too? There's a
no,
hellhound?
No, it's
like,
not.
Right on the outside
it's
of the
gate.
It's
not dead.
Okay. Alright.
God damn that branch.
There's a stick right here, too. Yeah, I don't know how many hellhounds there are.
You want me to just kill him?
Yeah.
Oh, does he have the metal?
He hit its metal helmet. I heard it.
I can't see it. Another one. I can't see them when they turn their body.
That one had a metal helmet as well.
Gotta hate nighttime in this game, dude.
There's still that horse. We do have beast face, so, but
yep.
Still.
Dog pen to the left.
Your ducks in the water.
Yeah.
On the right.
It's awfully quiet now.
Yeah, I don't like that. They probably killed it, and they might be waiting for players.
Cool.
Or they
I
died
don't,
to it.
I don't want you to be my lap cat. Sorry.
Feel my pain.
Well, he's leaving now. He might be coming to you. Nope.
Probably. No?
No. He's like, fuck humans. Wow, it's so bright over here. This is bullshit. You know what sucks is I can see better on my other monitor with OBS. That dinky little thing. Yeah, it's brighter down there.
Okay, it's just right there.
Yeah, I had to crack my fingers. I can see better with my fucking dark vision.
Ducks in the water somewhere.
gunshots to the north?
Yeah, that's what I thought. It was like a piddly one, right?
Yeah. There's a meathead right next to the clue.
You can't snake it.
But I should... I'm way too far. It's, like... It's in the building above the ER.
God damn it. Fishery. Minus the zombies, this wouldn't be a bad, like, hangout area. This town or whatever.
The sail.
Yeah. Any of the maps, really. Sail.
Gunshots northeast.
I'm gonna kill the flaming zombie girl.
Yep.
I wonder if they're at the lumber. Is that a pissed off bee because of you?
It's been like that.
I see her. She's on the roof.
There's a pissed off meathead because of me.
Turn your pretty little face, lady. Sure.
Door's open. Yep. Someone's been here already.
I can't fucking hit this bitch in the dark. Fuck you. I guess you get to stay up there.
Yep, it is a thing of duos because the cash register has been fully used.
Finally, 8 goddamn 25 whatever shots later.
Yeah, right, it's at upper whatever. Straight east.
Alright, then I'm going that way.
What was northeast? Probably people like Alex.
Yeah, it's hard to say. Oh, you're having a snack, eh, zombie boy? I fucking suck in the dark, dude.
I heard him get mad.
I interrupted his meal. Wouldn't you be mad?
There's hellhounds on the road northeast towards the supply point.
I'll just do the chat thing and I'll go on the road.
Alright, there's a hive and some crows ahead of us. After the zombie. I missed.
You bitch.
The hit delay. I threw know. It, and it hit the same time. There's crows still directly in front of us, though.
Okay. Oh, I see him now. There's no way that other team isn't still here.
100%. They're probably killing the boss and then just waiting.
I heard a horse, I think. Yep. Somewhere. It'll just make it easier to sneak. Hellhounds right over here. That's the horse.
I see their eyes.
Do you want me to kill the
horse?
Yeah,
I see the horse. Yeah, go for it. Okay. I was ready with my throwing knives. Alright, I'm gonna get up and walk. There's a stick right in the middle of the walkway.
I really hope it's super bright when we get there. Like full moon.
Like this?
Yeah. Oh, that was not you, brother.
Oh,
I can see him. I can see him. I killed him. He was right there, dead, shooting at something.
So probably another player. All right, so let's wait.
He was aiming to
probably
to the left.
Down him.
He was aiming that way.
Someone else just died.
I got eyes on the body still. Yeah.
Everybody's here.
This makes my heart ache. Holy fireworks! Was that another death cry I heard?
Yeah. Stay frosty. I'm gonna separate just in case.
I thought I heard walking. Was that you?
Yeah, it's me. I'm crouched, but still.
Should I still watch the guy up top?
You don't really have to. I just moved away in case we get grenaded.
Let's hope that, like, they thought it was that other team.
Mm-hmm.
Like, hopefully our gunfire mixed.
Your Winfield and that big gun?
Shush.
Oh, I didn't notice you walked. Oh, okay.
Shh! I hear the walking. Oh, he's on the roof.
I stopped. If you get a kill shot, you know what to do. I can hear it.
They got me. I shot them once? Wait. What does that even mean? Yeah, they're alive on the roof, I do believe. They have a skull next to the Winfield. I don't know what that means.
They were. It's loot.
Oh yeah, they were up
they
on the roof.
Loot you.
Oh, you hear that? To your right.
Mm-hmm.
Man, if only we had that perk.
I'm not high enough for it yet.
Oh, I can't look at my body or hear things. They had this Winfield marksman. God damn it, I don't know how I didn't hit. I should have hit at least twice. Oh fuck, dude. Oh, I saw their head up on the in front of you, right? Or was that something else?
Yes.
So there's two of them. Yeah, you got a bomb? That was so far thrown. Oh!
What? He pistoled me. With a headshot.
Well, goodbye, Britt.
No.
Yup.
Britt.
That person was apparently a tiny bit better of a shot than me. Where was your dynamite going?
I thought the dude ran to the right, so I threw it to the right.
They were both, like, by my corpse for the most part.
Oh. Another team. Bullshit. Whatever.
Wait, did I get
I
hit by
hit him.
Both of them? If I go to my damage history, it's Winfield 66, Archangel 78. They're different meters.
Archangel's a skin, so yes, you got hit by both.
And then 48.
So you got hit, and then you got hit again.
And then hit a third time for 6 health. 66, 78, 6.
I can't believe he just one-tapped me in the head like that.
So that was probably a different team than what I fucking killed.
I did stay in a bit longer, and the dude got shot at, so... And he got hit.
Damn. Well, if I had my carabiner, maybe I would have killed him.
Killed by depression.
Well, I don't know who I'll use next time we play.
Who?
I don't know, I said.
No.
That was bad. Yeah, that was bad. Dang. You didn't even hit him with the shotgun, did you?
No. I didn't, and he just one-tapped me in the head.
Well, fudge. Well, it happens. Well, I think that's it. We'll probably go for...
Well, yeah.
We'll take the dog on a walk. Yeah, maybe in half an hour or so.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man. Goodbye, anyone.